What's Miami football have in common with fire extinguishers? Back in the 50s, they were just trying to drum up fan support. So an administrator welded together a custom pipe with some lights and music and fire extinguishers. Yup, that was the original smoke entrance.